Hello, welcome back to Pump with Purpose. So I'm just popping on to do as I promised and let you know my final thoughts on Liquid Gold Goods. And when I say final, it doesn't mean that I'm not going to have their goods anymore. It just means that I finished my box and I said that I will come back on to let you know about all of my thoughts now that the box is gone. So like I said, I knew it was going to be gone before the weekend. And so here I am having the box is completely gone and wanting to come back and report to you my results. So I ended up having, I think, six brownies, four blondies, and about four snickerdoodles. So I ate two a day. So that was what worked for me. I had two of each a day. And so literally finished the box now. Oh, it was so good. Regardless, it was really, really good. And I did see positive results. No, I didn't get 10 ounces. I didn't add back. But, you know, I did see positive results. I did get fuller. I did get the tingling feeling. It really was like, wow. But again, like I said, if you watch my other videos about Liquid Gold Goods, I am pumping three times a day. I did have to go back up to four during this time just to help to stimulate to get the milk out that was coming in, that was filling up. So I am very sensitive to galactagogues. So I just am more aware that some people may not be as sensitive to it. So I did have a positive impact. I think literally on Thursday, yesterday, I had already within my two pumps, I usually pump three or four, but within the first two pumps, I got out what I usually get in a whole day. And so literally I did have positive results. So if you are looking for something yummy, don't go after it because you think it's going to increase your milk supply. I mean, it should, I take it, I ate it because it was delicious. Like I wanted a snack. I had a good amount of snack. I'll worry about the calories later. but I had a great time. The snacks, the treats were absolutely delicious. I mean, I love blondies and brownies. Again, I think, I don't even need to think anymore. The blondies are my favorite. The M&M blondies are my absolute favorite. I did like the Oreo stuffed brownies as well. But again, the M&M brownies, they were so good. So light, so airy. Yeah, I didn't look at the calorie count. So I just had it because it was a treat to myself. This has been a lot. This week has been a lot. And so I was like, it was the perfect timing. So thank you, Liquid Gold Goods, for sending me out their box of yummy treats for me to enjoy. And I did just that. I enjoyed. I didn't stress over what it was going to do to my milk supply. It literally was because it was really, really good. And so just wanted to let you know, I do have an affiliate link with Liquid Gold Goods. If you are interested in trying any of their treats, look at their website. It is in my link tree in my bio if you are interested. If you use code Pump With Purpose, you will receive 10% off. So I just wanted to report back in, let you know my final thoughts. And when I say final, it doesn't mean I'm not going to have some more yummy Liquid Gold Good treats. It just means that from the box that I received, I literally finished it and I wanted to come back to let you know what I think. And so it worked well for me, again, just to have a yummy treat and happens to have some galactagogues in it that helps with milk supply. And so I do respond well to galactagogues. And so they did work well for me. I did have to pump a little bit more. So again, you don't want to take it and then not pump regularly to see if it's going to have an increase. And so I did have to add back a pump in. I probably could have added back in two, but I just didn't do that with my life because I was doing it, you know, just because it was good. But again, you do have to move milk to make milk. So always remember that you have to, in order to create milk, you have to remove it. And so in order to see the best results, it's not from supplements or anything like that. The best results is removing the milk. So if you have yummy galactagogues, great, because it helps with some to help with milk supply, but you also have to do the other part in removing the milk in order to make the milk. So until next time, we'll pump with purpose.